Paladinos, put your hands together for the slutty.
What's your name? Sloppy Titty.
Yeah, the Sloppy Titty Freaks.
Yeah. Hi. Right. Hey, somebody give me a beer too. Can we hear everything?
I took 20 hits of acid.
What do we need to hear more of?
Skinner.
Everything's fine?
Are you talking to me? Are you guys can be.
No, just whoever's
out here. I didn't hear this.
We're here. Here.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm the engineer, so you talk to me and I'll be on.
Okay.
Go ahead,
let's make some songs.
This one's for the pussies.
I don't have a sale.
goes out to all of you. For the ladies.
Do it, Sunil.
There's something I want you to know, and it goes like this. When I saw you at the liquor store, right then I knew you were a whore. I pimps like you then and there. You're on your knees, so I grab you by your hair. You suck my dick so good in me.
Yeah.
song. You're gonna be humming that in your sleep tonight.
Do it faster, Tom.
She was from
ever that?
Taiwan or something.
Vietnam.
Yeah. She was from Taiwan. She was from Hit Town. Can I get a beer from somebody? It's my birthday. Come on.
It's your birthday?
No, it's my birthday.
It's your birthday every day.
Yeah. Is anyone giving her
Sean's birthday?
It's my own birthday. Bring it over here.
Oh, yeah. Brent, I love you, man. Thanks. Are you gonna get a glass too?
It's not his birthday yet.
Quiet, you.
I'm gonna start curl quarters instead.
What's the next song?
Motherfucking grass.
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 I like to kill it. I like to mow it. I like the way it feels. I'm
longest song ever.
The longest song ever. All right, what's next? This song is about my old friend when I was like 15 years old. He had, his parents were like Jehovah's Witnesses, and some girl told on them about all the drugs and all the sex and shit that they were having. And he wrote a song about her, and it's called Redhead, and I'm gonna play it like it's mine.
Anyway.
Good job.
What's the next one?
Thank you.
you that showed up here. Fuck you all, you all are queer.
Crazy and smelly and lazy.
Are you?
just to talk to the daisies.
Oh, I see.
Disaster. When the cops give us chase, we'll find a new place. We'll fly to the moon and take turns singing tunes.
Thank you.
wanna know. Tom and everybody has heard this song before, and Shauna, and we're gonna do it. We're gonna do our version of it. This is the
Blumpkin's
version of One Confidence. A little treat for you guys.
Oh,
that's pretty much the best that we've ever played this.
Great. Alright.
This is where we switch guitars. We like throw our guitars at each other and we catch them at the same time.
This is where we play Billy. Really?
We apologize for the delay. Bridger cannot play the bass at the same time. Or no,
I can't play guitar and bass at the same time. Let's do it.
That's right. Okay, go. Can we play two? We have two songs left.
That's it.
Two quick songs. Coming right up.
Just play them faster.
Play them faster.
Do the punk rock version?
Jesus, don't talk about him.
This is the Spanish version of the song.
Don't talk about her, Jesus. Don't talk about him. Don't talk about your Jesus. Don't talk about him. Don't talk about your Jesus. Don't talk about him. Rain or sleet or in the snow, they don't want no God, you know. But war is what that we already have. And the Son of God made his summer shine. Earth will fry in her own time. What we have is next to nothing. There ain't no need to reach for something. Never tried to hit Ohio. Never never tried to show her a new way. I never wished the demons on her, but I always chased the evil spirits away. Don't touch the blood of Jesus. Don't talk about him. Run my life through this nuclear tide. Nothing left inside of me. Till she turns and looks this way and lifts her gaze toward me. Something comes out her mouth, the words of which this song came about. I said, we'll be right back.
to the front of the stage.
Yeah!
And you can buy drinks up here. And plus, I'm handsome. And I got a bigger penis than y'all.
I can do this.
I got a bet on this mug. Hang on,
we're gonna play a song called Beer. Someone give me
hey,
a beer.
Hey, this song's about beer, right here, beer. You guys don't like beer? What do you guys like? Water? Your body's made up of 90% water.
Hey, can I have a sip, Sam?
My body's made up against 90% beer. Wait!
Give me some beer.
Play a song. Okay, play pool. Because we're going to be rock stars, we're going to leave you all in the dust. We don't care about you! I'm hip hop. So I got my hat backwards or sideways or whatever. Okay. There's this guy named Hip. We used to know he's from Vietnam, and he got shot or fell off the toilet or something. He couldn't speak very good English, and neither could his grandma. And people think this is very mean, but who cares? This song's called Hip Not Home, because that's all his grandma could say is not home. And what else could he say?
Not home.
Not home.
Don't know, not home.
Don't know, not home. That's all she could say. That's it.
It's not a very politically correct song.
George Bush wrote this song.
Yeah.
need a pitcher. Hey, what's up with you guys in the back of the bar? I guess you guys just want to have sex. That's all you're here for. Response in the back of the bar. So what if you're home?
And we gotta break it down for the ladies.
Break it down. Hey, this is for all the ladies in the bar. I don't care if you're the front of the bar or the back of the bar. This is for y'all ladies. Behind the bar, serving the drinks, bringing the drinks. I don't give a fuck. This is for y'all.
He's a jackass.
And you know what? Okay, look, wait. In the back of the bar, in the front of the bar, look, I just noticed something. See that thing? It says tips. We ain't got shit. Come on now. Bums get more than our ass shit. And we poor.
Play robbery.
We live in Compton, straight out of Compton, crazy motherfucking named Teddy Freaks. You know what? Okay.
Play robbery, man.
This song's called robbery because I got my VCR jacked last week. I got my door locked. I got my gun cocked. And you put in my house. Door locked. You want my TV, my VCR, my phone update, and my new guitar. Get this out my door! What can I do?
What happened when we were over?
Wait. I'm gonna have to leave here at some point tonight, and if the groupies start rushing me, that guy is gonna take care of him. See him in the hat and the security jacket? He's walking away now. But don't rush me. I don't appreciate it.
Okay, it's my turn to sing tonight.
I can get it up, but I can't get it in. I don't know what to do. Hey, pool players! You ain't no hustlers. I'm a motherfucking hustler. Hey, I see that middle finger through the lights. Get over here. Come here. She wants me. That means she wants me. That means you're number one. Right?
His legs up over his head.
That's embarrassing me.
And had a beanie on.
Thank you. y'all.
Tom thinks he's at karaoke or something, man.
Yeah, Tom's at karaoke. He's the one that always grabs our ass at practice. I mean, it's not just like a bad thing or anything.
That's really cool. When one guitar goes out, Tom, that's fucking fantastic.
Yeah, that's awesome.
And I like how Sunil just doesn't give a fuck and just tells you funny.
What? Okay, wait.
Don't come to the mic, man. Don't touch the mic.
I'm sorry.
Don't cup the mic with your hand. That's why you're gonna be.
Alright.
Now everybody hears that.
What are we playing? Alcoholic?
Yeah. Now we're gonna play
Murder the Governor.
I wanna see the Constitution burn. Wanna watch the White House over. Wanna witness a blue black bleed. They told me that earlier.
All right, goes now. This is the last song, and then...
This is the last song, and
then we're going to get a really tight-ass band on stage.
Really? Sean is a fucking rock star. I forgot to tell you.
I am a rock star.
He's a fucking rock star. If you want to get laid, he's the guy to go to.
That's right.
I forgot to tell you.
Don't fuck up anymore, guys. Wade, you're doing a fantastic job.
Haven't heard, we're the Blumpkins. And if you know what that means, then I guess you're special.